loot? Nah, it's just gay.
Only 99 million more to go on Staghound.
I mean, whenever she starts a fight, she knocks us all back. She also does a cleave in phase one. She'll fly down occasionally and fly across the field from where she is now to the other side. Don't be in front of her. Let the four people in the air get their feathers before you take them.
God, me's up.
Ben still needs his.
Dan's up.
Ben still needs his. Stop fish. Taking
quite a few of them.
Alright, I got mine.
Eggs are coming down.
Yeah, make sure you're not the closest person to the egg. They fixate on whoever's closest to them when they land, which should be the tank.
Yeah, that will script the buffs. So don't be bad.
Yeah,
next roots are down.
They fixed it so when you die horribly, if you do that, the lag on the tanks, but... Worms are... She's coming down to cleave. Feel free to be rolling your dots on those adds while you're focusing on the druids, the bird adds, because they have to die before phase two. Tanks do a majority of damage to them.
But they still need about 10 or 15% of it.
Yeah. That's it, majority.
No, god damn it. You took the wrong one there, Chan.
Next phase is in 20 seconds.
Need more DPS on Chan.
Landing for fire. The head's dead? Yeah.
Yep.
Now remember, you can move while casting in this phase, and if you're really pro, you can run through the rings while dodging the tornadoes. The rings give you a buff.
Yeah.
I can't resonate when everyone's out of range. This would be a good time to honk, Mara. There's no damage going on. Alright, stack up behind the boss. On her tail. Where we are now is fine. Oh, she turned around. That's bad. Stack up, right?
She's about to be on Azu. It's on Azu.
Alright, she's about to explode. Again, let The Flyers get the feathers.
And
Ben is up. Everyone's up. You guys can grab feather.
Druids are about to drop.
Eggs are dropping.
Next set.
Bird coming in to clean. Small thing, watch out. She's landing in 15 seconds. She's landing. Timer was off. Ads are down. Alright, just landing. Should be able to finish off in this phase. Pop hero for pets. It's a chance she might stand up, so ready for that. Yeah, she's getting up. Alright, good job, guys. Woohoo!